had any doubts whatsoever, I'd probably stay here. And that was just a cop. Probably watching, keeping count of people who come in and come out. Before. Thank you. I wish I had music on right now, because it'd be nice. Otherwise, my phone, when it makes a video, it doesn't like me to have my own music. It doesn't allow me to do anything else. I don't know, it'd be nice to have music playing. I'd be able to make your video from your phone into some sort of like, music video. Because right now I think the majority of the sound that's coming into the video is from the wind and the sound of the car busting through mini snow drifts, probably about 2 to 4 inches tall. This is me, Bang, otherwise known as Miles, gamer, streamer, CEO of Infinimagine. And this is me as a driver. This is the trip between work and home during a blizzard. Not the worst I've driven through, but I'm grateful. Very grateful. Earlier today for work, I had to drive 70 miles an hour on this road through Lord Rule up ahead and 70 on the back highways to roll over. But but somehow traveling 45 miles an hour the rest of the way to the hospital was a lot more treacherous. So I find that kind of odd. But yeah, I might as well talk during the last bit of this because it's kind of almost been 20 minutes of just basically driving. I commend anyone who's been able to sit there and watch this. I like the idea of Russian dash cams, but it's only a small percentage of them that actually have bad stuff happen in them. A small percentage out of probably a few hundred thousand people who are driving a vehicle, either a taxi cab or escort service. I don't know, dash cams. Because I've always been somewhat interesting to me because cops, federal police, HIPO, city cops, sheriffs, deputies, they all have dash cams. But usually they're the high 8, the tape, the old tape, they don't really use digital. But I don't know, I guess digital is a lot easier to tamper with, the little high 8 / digital cameras that they have now. In Hyatt, you had to have like a tape adapter and have two VCRs, one playing it, one receiving and recording. Kind of a weird notion, but right now I'm using my phone, my Samsung Galaxy 2. And to our left is the Popcorn Factory. Lakota Foods. You can look them up at lakotafoods.com. Kind of an interesting little tribal entrepreneur venture. It's done pretty well. You can find Lakota Foods in most South Dakota's supermarkets. Hy-Vee, Kmart, Walmart, a lot of the small places, Elko. To the left again is the Lower Brule Indian Health Service Clinic. And also coming up on my left is the old job I used to have, the Lower Brule Ambulance. And this is my turn. Yeah, like I said in the beginning of the video, if I had any doubts about coming back through this, then I most likely would have just stayed at this station across the river. But it's kind of easy to say, but I think I'm protected spiritually. I'm Lakota, and religion doesn't really play a part in my life, but being spiritual and being in touch with a lot of things that religion can't really answer. And believe me, I've tried. Oh, oops. Home. But yeah, If you've watched thus far, I thank you. This is Bang Says Knife, a.k.a. Miles, a.k.a. the best driver in the world.